A very good morning, dear students. In today's class, as I have discussed in the live class, I will be telling you how to measure an angle using protractor. This one is the protractor. This I have shown you in the live class, but on the board it was not visible, so I have prepared a video for you how to measure an angle using this protractor. Measuring an angle, the instrument for measuring an angle, we call it as protractor. Here the diagram of the protractor, it is given. This is the center mark and this below is the line. Here is the outer scale. You can see this one, it is having two scales. The counting, it is starting from 0 and it is ending here to 180. This is the outer scale. And here this one is the inner scale. In inner scale also it is starting from 0 and it is ending at 180. In both it is starting at 0, ending at 180, and in inner scale also 0 to 180. Now how to measure an angle? How do we measure an angle less than 180 degree? Here students, I have drawn an angle. We have to measure this angle. So how to measure an angle? First of all, you must know what is an angle. An angle, it is formed when two different rays, they meet together at a point. This point we call it as a vertex. What is vertex? Where two different rays, they meet together. AB is one ray and AC, it is the another ray. Both the ray, they meet together at which point? At point A. Now here I have written this angle is 70 degree. How could I know that this is 70 degree? With the help of protractor. What I will be doing? Place the protractor like this. We have to place the protractor like this, that the line AC, it should be the line AC. The line AC, it should be exactly line with the lower line of the protector. You can see it is exactly lining to this lower line. This one is the lower line of the protector. You have to place it like this. Okay, after placing it like this, now see this line where it is going 70 degree. You have to see the inner scale. You will be seeing the inner scale. Inner scale, it is measuring 70 degree. Here you can see 70 degree. So this is 70 degree. This angle is 70 degree. So when the angle is less than 70 degree, we call it as an acute angle. So how I will write? I will write it like this. What is the angle? I used to write like this angle. BAC, angle BAC equals to 70 degree. Angle BAC, it is equal to 70 degree. Now let us measure this angle. How I will measure this angle? Again, I have to place the protector like this, that the lower line, it should exactly overlap this. Like this. Now read the inner scale. Where this point is coming?